Imagine taking a really empty basket and filling it in with different pieces of paper written down by the spectators. Just by shaking it out, only one piece of paper will remain inside of it. It would be your first piece of paper. The basket allows you to start and end clean to create different kinds of forces and applications. This is the basket.